God in heaven knows I love you so much. You know that?
Yes, sir. But does that mean that you hate Maldi Carlos?
I have not said so. I love them too. They are my sons. What I hate is their decision sometimes. Because they refuse to go to school. Today you are in school. You are my favorite. Among everybody here. That is why I said you are not going to stay in the hostel. You will be going from here. In my eyes. It will avail me the opportunity of assuring your purity, just like your mother.
Papa, you've always spoken of Mama's purity.
Oh, that woman is spectacular.
Why do you always talk of her that way?
Do you know I met her a virgin?
That's great.
Yes. Ever before I started talking about marriage, I tested that woman and I was convinced she's a virgin.
Papa, you can't find such women in this generation.
Yes. You are not far from the truth. That is why I call you. Sat you down to formally address you with all due respect. I want to ask you this question for the first time. My beautiful angel, are you a virgin?
Hey! Papa!
What's hey? Just yes or no? Let me hey.
Papa, when Mr. Wright comes, he will tell you if I'm a virgin or not.
Answer the question straight. Are you a virgin?
Yes, Papa.
Chukudobegondo, you will live longer. To convince me the more, I'll test you. Just the way I tested your mother.
Test. Okay, Papa. When are we going to the lab?
Lagin? Lagab? Oh, that does climb this.
Papa, what? I don't understand. I will move my wrapper.
Eh?
I can't see me naked.
Even if you're not going to remove it, bunny. Just testing it.
But you can't see me naked, bunny.
Meaning what?
Papa, can you see me naked now?
Why? But I tested your mother. Are you bigger than your mother?
Mom, that was that time. That time your mama were cutting. Well.
Are you mad? No, I was.
I can't see me naked.
So what's all like about you?
No, but I can't see me naked now. Sorry.
What is wrong if I see you naked now? Am I eating you?
I can't see me naked.
I'm not trying to hurt you.
Papa, you can't see me naked.
I'm not talking about. In fact, I won't do it again. Just
don't. Mama, you can't see me naked. Papa, you can't see me naked. Mama, you can't see me naked now.
You're running. That's a baby out.
Papa, now what?
Come and lose it.
Papa, I can't lose it. I can't lose it.
Okay. Now I believe. Now I believe what your mother said about you.
Papa, it's not true now. I'm telling you, that's the truth. Okay, Papa, if you insist on test, then let's go to the lab.
Lab what?
Lab now.
When I can practically test it by myself.
I cannot test your fingers.
Why would you want me to spend the money?
Okay, you are shy of my seeing your nakedness.
Papa, it's a fact now. Can't you see? I'm a big girl now. How can you come and see me naked?
Hey! Big girl for me, your father. Your mother, who is another blood from another place, opens hers free for me. How about for you?
Hey, Mama, thank God you're back. Papa said you want to see me naked. Mama, no, Papa wants to see me naked.
Huh?
What is it?
Meaning what?
What is it now?
Huh? What is happening? I want to test her virginity to make sure that she's not spoiled something. She refused.
Is it true? You say he wants to see me naked now.
You know what he told me before?
Yes.
She refused. I must test it.
He's your father now. Eh? His specimen formed you before I carried you 9 months.
Bam!
What can you see me naked? Okay, if it's you now, it's understandable.
Close here.
No man has seen me naked before. Papa cannot see me naked. All men then except your father.
Close here, leave the other department.
Claire, I'm here. Let me go and check her myself. Huh?
Claire, you want to check her by yourself?
Yes.
Can I do my secrets?
I will tell you now.
How do I believe it?
I will tell you everything.
Ketchen, man. Tie cloth on my eye. Let me test it and be sure by myself.
I will tell you. Everything, anything I see, I will just tell you. Huh? Kile, I will tell you. Huh? Let me check on by myself, huh?
Go check.
Okay.
Give me the lab results.
Okay.
Okay, tomorrow can make better.
I will check it.
Now!
I will check her.
You may even know now. Let us stay here.
I'll go and get it.
You see that it's good for my knowledge.
Oh.